Welcome to Rams Play Port Royale 4.
By the end of the 16th century, the empire of the Spanish crown was so large that the sun never set on it. From all over the world, riches flowed into the motherland, especially to Madrid, the place of the royal court, the mecca of flatterers, schemers, and officials. Anyone blessed with title or wealth found a safe and comfortable life here. For those who were not blessed with this, there is above all a way out, the Spanish Caribbean colonies, from which the wealth of South and Central America is shipped across the Atlantic. The poor people were allowed to leave willingly because life was hard and labor was scarce in the colonies. The settlers are driven by the hope for a better life, without poverty, but in freedom, and perhaps even prosperity. But even the great rulers of Europe look eager to the Spanish colonies. Their fabulous riches promise something no monarch can resist: power. So it is only a matter of time before Spain's supremacy is openly challenged.
Greetings in the name of God and as representative of the Holy Crown of Spain. Heaven sends you, for the area to be colonized is vast, and the development is a true test of our humility and devotion before God, and our intelligence, of course. Due to the large expansion of our colony, the supply situation is not equally good everywhere. Some towns find it difficult to secure their demand because of the distances to production sites, but also because of the lack of necessary production, labor, and building materials. Your first task will be to ensure the supply of basic commodities for daily needs in your home region. Details can be found on your task list. May the blessing of God rest upon you. It is the express wish of the Holy Crown to improve life in the towns of your region. Only then will we gradually devote ourselves to other problems until a uniform quality of life and growth is achieved in large parts.
Thank you.
Small towns are less protected than large ones. The envy of European rivals, may perdition strike them, does not allow us to neglect the development of towns. They must grow and become strong in order to survive sea blockades.
Thank you.
On your work rests the blessing of the Lord. You should now start the production of basic commodities to ensure the supply in your region.